OK，
米娅，你可以看到我吗？我看到你了。
Yes。
哦，太好了，太好了。好，那现在我们开始了。你们好，你们好。好。So today, Mia and I will make、
yes.
a live talking about Chinese pronunciation because I did a survey. I asked you guys, what is your biggest struggle in learning Chinese?Everybody said pronunciation. So I decided, okay, I'll make a live video talking about how to improve your Chinese pronunciation. 今天呢Mia and I will give you guys some tips about improving your Chinese pronunciation. However, before that, we need to give you guys specific examples.To help you understand the tips. Most importantly, we will use comprehensible input to teach you guys how to improve your pronunciation. Basically, we want you guys to receive tons and tons of input in order to be familiar with the content we will teach you guys.
I have comprehensible input videos on my channel, which is called Hit Chinese.And I believe it's so helpful for you, especially when you are a beginner, because all my videos are focused on comprehensible input or TPRS, where I always give you support to help you understand and try to make sure it's meaningful to you, which means you are interested to learn.
Mia 说 TPRS. TPRS is one of the teaching methods with comprehensible input. It stands for total physical response storytelling. If you guys are interested in TPRS or comprehensible input teaching method, you're welcome to go to Mia's YouTube video, Hit Chinese, or come to my personal website, unconventionalchinese.com. I will put a lot ofComprehensible input material. OK, 好，现在我们开始吧。
好，开始。
开始，好 ,Mia, 你说今天我们学习什么？
学习 an, on. We will provide two very practical terms. The first one is 安静，安静 ,OK? 安静。
Oh, 好，等一等，等一等 ，Mia. The reason why we want to talk about the vowel an and on, it's because one of my audience, Max left me a comment. He said, Karen, I want you to talk about an and on because I always have problems pronouncing them.So I said, okay, we can do this. So if you guys have any questions about learning Chinese, just send me a text, just PM me, and I will make it come true, okay? 所以 Mia 说安和 on.
The first one is an, the second one is
on,
yeah. This sound, I know this sounds so similar, but we pronounce it differently, and they mean totally different things. So for example, we have,安静，安静 means quiet. The second one, 昂贵，昂贵 You can, as you can see, it means expensive. So, just slightly different pronunciation. That means very different. So, I think, Karen can give you an example to show how your mouth, are different when you are trying to making the sound.
好，所以，我需要。画画，画画，好不好 ？Whenever you pronounce the sound, an, 对 ，an, your mouth is more flat, 好不好？
An,
对
，an.
Let's say this is your mouth.
Good drawing.
Let's say this is your mouth. 你说 an,
an,
安，对，
安静。
An is a front nasal sound. So whenever you pronounce an,
an,
it's kind of like the focus is in your nose.
And
对不起, and
front nasal sound.
And flat mouth, and the sound echoes in and, your nose. And how? Whenever you pronounce whenever you pronounce your mouth is more round. And also is a back nasal sound. Nasal sound means the sound is kind of in your throat. It's kind of in your throat here.
Yeah, back
echoes here.
对,
just try to pronounce You will feel the sound echoes here.
It echoes more here. Yeah.
对，所以 Mia, 你再发一次音, 让他们感受一下 an 和 on, 好吗?
An Okay.
Quiet 和昂贵 expensive to give you guys some examples, 好不好? 好，所以安静是 quiet, 昂贵是 expensive. Now we will give you guys tons of comprehensible input to do this lesson. Mia, 你喜欢 住在安静的地方吗? 什么是住在? 住在?
住在, 什么是住在? To live in.
Live in, 对。 Mia, 你喜欢住在安静的地方吗? Live in quiet place.
我喜欢住在安静的
地方。哦，米娅喜欢住在安静的地方。 She likes to live in a quiet place. 为什么？为什么？等一等，米娅，为什么？哦，在哪里？这里。为什么你喜欢住在安静的地方？因为。
因为如果不安静，我睡不好。如果
if 如果不安静，
Mia
睡不好，对。
我懂了。你呢？你喜欢住在安静的地方吗？
Mia 说你呢？你呢？ What about you? 你呢？ 我不喜欢住在安静的地方。我不喜欢。 安静的地方, I don't like quiet place.
Karen 不喜欢住在安静的地方, 为什么？
because
因为, okay.
因为 安静的地方, quiet place, 安静的地方很无聊。安静的地方没有酒吧。没有酒吧。
酒吧, okay.
没有酒吧，
没有酒吧，
没有饭店
啊，没有饭店，
没有饭店，
没有饭店，
没有公园
啊，没有公园，
对，安静的地方 ，quiet place， 安静的地方，无聊，很
无
聊，
很无聊，
无聊，对，对，
你住的地方。你住的地方安静吗？
住的地方，什么是住的地方 ？If you guys know， 什么是住的地方 ？Type it。什么是住的地方？住的地方，米娅说 ，Karen， 住的地方安静吗？啊，那米娅你说吧。你说吧，
住的地方，
什么是住的地方？
住的地方 ，somewhere that you live，
对
，the place you live，
对
，place you live，
对，
住的地方。
谢谢 Julie，the
place where，
谢谢 Christian，
耶，很好很好 ，Christian translated very well，
对对对，住的地方哦，我住的地方安静吗？不安静，非常。不安静，
非常
不安
静。
对，不安静。你呢？
我住的地方安静，很安静。
米娅住的地方很安静，很安静。你喜欢安静的地方？
对对对，我喜欢。安静的地方
，You like quiet place.
My kids, 我的孩子，
孩子，孩子，
孩子，我的孩子，
孩子，
哎呀，我的孩子，
宝宝
我的
孩
子喜欢安静的地方。
Oh, your kids like quiet place.、我懂了。好，那现在我们说昂贵，
昂贵，
昂贵，昂贵，昂贵 ，expensive，
昂贵。
昂贵，
昂贵，昂贵 ，expensive。
对，米娅，你说你住的地方很安静，
对，对，
所以是不是很昂贵？你住的地方是不是很昂贵？
是，我觉得。我觉得昂贵，因为 OK， 因为
哦，
因为我住的地方是学区房
哦，学区房，
学区房，
学区房，对对对对对，中国有学区房，
学区房
，school district house， 美国。Yeah.美国也有
也有
房，
有，the key school district houses，
啊，
昂贵，
哦，就是如果学校很好，
很好，
那房子也很昂贵，对吗？
贵，
所以米娅住的地方很昂贵，
我觉得很昂贵，因为。因为我没有那么多钱，
我觉得米娅很有钱啊，米娅很有
，I hope so， 我希望我很
有钱， so, 我希望，哦，好，好，好，那那你觉得我住的房子，我住的房子。不安静，我的房子 ，my house，我的房子昂贵吗？
对，你的房子，我觉得你的房子，昂贵，
昂
贵，
昂
贵，昂贵，
为什么？为什么你觉得我的房子 ，my house？我的房子昂贵，为什么？为什么？
因为 因为你住在深圳，深圳，深圳的房子总是很昂贵。
哦，我懂了，米娅，米娅说，米娅说，深圳，深圳 is a city in China。米娅说，深圳的房子，深圳's house， 深圳的房子总是。总是
很
昂贵，
对，很昂贵，
对，
对，
对，对，对，对，深圳的房子都很昂贵，对，所以我的房子也很昂贵，非常昂贵，
嗯，
对，对，对，好，你们懂不懂？你们懂吗？
懂吗？
懂不懂？
懂吗？
你们懂不懂？懂不懂？懂不懂？你们有没有问题？有没有问题？有问题吗？Mia and I will summarize how to improve your Chinese pronunciation， 好不好 ？Mia， 你觉得 how should we pronounce？ How should we improve our pronunciation？
Karen said to talk about how to better to improve your pronunciation, especially with pinyin. In my personal opinion, because I believe in comprehensible input and I think it's so effective. It's just like when you are trying to learn a song, the song that you like, you keep listening to it. You listen and listen. And until one day you realize you can already sing it. You already internalize it. I think it's the same thing when you are trying to learn pinyin. You listen to the correct sound again and again, and then your brain will try to differentiate it. You don't have to struggle with all the little the tongue position, your mouth shape. I feel like it will get you confused sometimes. That's my opinion.
谢谢 Mia. So for me, I think the best way to improve your pronunciation is really comprehensible input. Because I really strong believe in Dr. Krashen's comprehensible input teaching method. I think it's the best way to memorize pronunciation, vocabulary, and grammar rules. I think it's the best way because if you want to remember a word, if you want to remember a pronunciation, you need to internalize the pronunciation in context. I know a lot of you guys try to remember words as if you're a dictionary. You will repeat the word 昂贵昂贵昂贵安静安静安静 like 20 times. But I don't think that works because I believe ideally your teacher should use the words in sentence. Your teacher should use the words in context. So your teacher have natural conversation with you by using the target words, just like what Mia and I did. So you will hear the correct pronunciation over and over again in meaningful context. And then that's how you will be able to say the words naturally and correctly. It's like effortless. You don't need to put a ton of effort to memorize them. You're just listening to them naturally, so you will say them naturally. I think this is the best way to correct your pronunciation. Input, tons of input, and the input has to be
comprehensible, understandable, meaningful,
understandable. Exactly. 对对对，好，
没有说。
你们有没有问题？有没有问题？
有没有问题？有没有问题？
有没有问题？
嗯，
有没有问题？
好像
如果没有，如果你们没有问题，那我离开了，
我也离开了。
So if you guys don't have questions, we will go. We will leave.
我们要走了，走了。
When will you come back to life? okay, so for this week, I will do a life lesson every day, every single day.
Ooh.
对, I'm either on Instagram or on Facebook. So if you guys like my teaching style, please go to my website, unconventionalchinese.com. I post a ton of free comprehensible input material, and also I'm selling classes on my website. Right now, I have a discount for my lessons. On August 15th, I will raise my price. So right now is the best time to buy lessons with me.
谢谢Polo.
Polo 说你喜欢我们的视频, you like my video. 对,如果你喜欢我的视频, go to my website, unconventionalchinese.com, 好不好? I will post a ton of free materials. 好吗? 好了,那谢谢Mia。 谢谢米娅，谢谢你们，好吗？
谢谢你们，谢谢你们，
再见，
再见，
好。